This video shows how to connect an HP Bluetooth device to your computer or tablet. Bluetooth technology allows you to connect devices such as keyboards, mice, and speakers over a wireless network connection. Many HP computers come with Bluetooth built in, but some may require an external USB Bluetooth network adapter called a dongle. Plug in the dongle to a USB port, and the drivers should install automatically. For this video, we'll use an HP Bluetooth mouse to demonstrate connecting a Bluetooth device to various operating systems. To connect your device with a Windows 7 computer, open the control panel and select Add a Device. Make sure the device is turned on, and then press Connect if needed. Select the device from the list of found devices to finish pairing. To connect your Bluetooth device with a Windows 8 computer, type Bluetooth and then select Bluetooth Settings. Turn on the device and then press the Connect button. When the device appears, select Pair to connect. If you are using Android, open the Settings menu and make sure Bluetooth is turned on. Turn on the device and press Connect. The device should now appear in the Available Devices list. Select the device to pair it with your Android device. To connect a Mac, click the Bluetooth icon in the toolbar and then click Set Up Bluetooth Device. Turn on the device and then press Connect. The device should appear in a list of Bluetooth devices. Make sure the device is selected, and then select Continue to finish connecting. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.